Hey everyone, for our newest followers, I'm going to present myself. I'm Valentin from DM Trading Bulgaria. In this vlog video, I'm going to speak about the defensive approach and how hard it is for a trader to be into a losing streak. We're also going to discuss what actions should we take in order to stop losing money as quickly as possible and to start gaining profit again, because after all, that's why we're all here. For me and for most of the traders, one of the hardest things is to admit in front of yourself, okay, I'm constantly losing money, no matter of my decisions, so I have to change my main priority from risking my capital in order to gain more to protecting my capital in order to lose less. When you have to fight with ego and overconfidence, it's good to have some personal indicators that signals you that you're into a losing streak. It might be amount of money lost for a certain period of time, or your win to lose ratio is decreasing, or even if your losers are getting bigger and bigger as an amount. As soon as you detect this, you have to take the actions that are getting you into a recovery mode as soon as possible. When it comes to pull the trigger of your actions, one of the most commonly used techniques from the daily traders is to clear the whole portfolio and to start all over again. This fresh start is giving you the opportunity to feel the current market conditions and without being distracted from your previous losing trades. I personally prefer just to cut the losers and stick with the winners, and to see if by shrinking the size of my new positions, this will lead me into a recovery mode. Shrinking the amount of your positions is very important, because like this, you can also reduce the amount of your losers. This will give you the opportunity to continue trading and figure out what's wrong with your trading strategy on a lowest price. And last but not least is for your new trading positions to be opened into well-known sectors and to play well-known setups as well. Like this, you'll start slowly gaining some profit again, and this will be very helpful for building your confidence and to start expanding your positions into your recovery mode. When you have a confirmed recovery plan, it's very important to give it time to develop and to follow those steps very strict. This is due to the fact that the discipline is what protects all the traders being kicked out of the business. That was everything about the defensive approach and this vlog. For those of you who are more interested, they can check my full article. It's available on our Medium account and our blog as well. And if you want to see our free trading plans that we are posting every week, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel, and all of our other materials are available in Facebook. Thank you very much for your attention. I hope you like this video. There will be more coming next week, and see you tomorrow on the recap. Bye bye.